Hey, it's Nate from Design Squad. One of the great things engineers are always doing is solving all kinds of problems, including everyday problems. Check this out, round piece of bologna and a rectangular piece of bread. So with the corners exposed, of course I want to add more bologna. I don't want any bites that are just bread. So I scoot it over, boom. Now with two pieces, I've got more even coverage, but the bologna's hanging off the sides. Not ideal. I think we can do better. So what we're gonna need to do is cut the bologna to make a better rectangle. Be sure to ask a grown-up before you use a knife. One. Two. Now we're ready. See how little's hanging off the sides? No bologna-free bites here. Next problem. Drinking seltzer out of a can with a straw. Has this ever happened to you? You try to poke the straw down and it just keeps coming back up and moving around? Big time lunch problems. Here's what's happening. Oh man, that's even worse than the can. What's going on is that the bubbles are sticking to the outside and the inside of the straw. Now, of course, the bubbles are carbon dioxide and they're a lot less dense than the water, so it's making it float. The solution, turn the tab around. Insert straw through tab, ba-boom. And you can pull it to the side and hold it right against the edge. And it will hold your straw securely in place. See? Not floating up.
Yeah.
But that's not the only amazing trick our straw can perform in helping us solve our lunch problems. Check it out. Push the straw down in the center, line it up, and voila. Stem-free strawberry. What cool ideas do you have to solve everyday problems? Send them into the Design Squad website.